Let's keep the good times rolling in Circus Land. Ah, well, nice day at the circus. A nice day for more robots to be loose. Level complete. Na na na. Okay, I can do without that. Let's keep things rolling with the New York Zoo and the New York Circus. Take this, Lemming. Well, level 3. Blowing up everything in my path. Yes. Hold still. Yes. Kaboom! Take that. Next. Ooh, invincibility times 50! Ooh! Now things are gonna be much easier, for I can walk through walls now! Take that logic. Wait until I get the orange bombs, then things are gonna be fun. World 2-5! Actually, for the first few seconds of the level, you're invincible. So make sure to use that to your advantage and just fly through the level. Look at that, we're almost there. Woot! Bomb. What? That was a punching ability. Just take it just in case. Alright, now I know that I have a punching ability. That was smart. Yeah. Oh no. None of that now. Level 7. Boom, 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 boom. This isn't tricky if you have the walkthrough. If you have the walkthrough walls. F minus minus. No points for style, but we're bad. Whoa! Big explosion. Makes awesome pace. It's boss time. And now the boss. We have an ugly clown face. Uh-oh. Well, if moves are gonna hit you, then they have to be, like, dead on. Like... Yeah, see? It has to be, like, dead on if it's gonna hit you. Officially. This boss is even more pathetic than the golem. Actually, this boss is twice as... Well, the second boss, this boss is twice as pathetic. All he does is move around. When you hit him, he just releases sparks. Very, very easy boss. Tune in next time for when we hit up